Y'all, let's get into the best food and best service I've had while ever eating in Atlanta at Little Alley's Steak and Buckhead. That's a filet mignon over rice cake, which was amazing. This baby iceberg wedge salad was so good. The best broccoli I've ever had. I don't even like broccoli. This fried lobster was fried perfectly. I don't bang with Brussels sprouts, but my wife said these were amazing. I had a great time and cannot wait to go back. Y'all gotta go.